station back to the hotel, and we found these little funny contraptions. And there's little spikes and these fan-looking blades that are spinning around, and they're certainly not doing anything for air circulation. So we decided that the reason those are up there is to keep the birds out. And it seems to be doing a perfectly fine job. And we were, Bob commented earlier about how clean all these things are.
Clean.
Because there are no birds to leave their droppings behind. So I'm convinced they invented these little things to keep the birds out, which is quite ingenious. And perhaps people with St. Louis should take heed of this and maybe implement it at the next King of Leon concert. So.